guys, this is Bill from Power Up Retro Games back with you with another episode of Sonic Forces for the Nintendo Switch. We had just defeated Zavok in Stage 5 on the Death Egg in the first episode, and we are going to move on to Stage 6 on the Death Egg, which I'm guessing maybe escaping. We just freed Sonic. We went into the Death Egg and freed Sonic. He was being held captive by Eggman. We had to defeat Zavok, and now I think he may be trying to escape the Death Egg. Let's see.
Crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space. No way I'm sticking around here. There's nothing to run on.
Ah, come on. Come on, get your timing down. Scrub.
Spaces. I'll pay back Eggman for putting me in this jam later.
Ah, I thought the other one was gonna open. Come on, Sonic. Oh, jeez. Ugh. Oh. Be careful.
They had me locked up on the Death Egg. This big ball of scrap just won't stay destroyed. I'll be out of here in no time, though. Just wait and see, Eggman.
Ah, shoot, he got me. You can form a stomp by pressing A while jumping.
So, what's my move?
Okay, there we go.
It's not like I can swim out into space. I know. I'll just grab a shuttle. The one I came in on must be around here somewhere. I could do with a little space cruise on my way home.
Oh, goodness. Oh, jeez. Almost got smushed there. Oh, crap. I jumped. I think I was supposed to just continue going. Yeah. Got a little bit too excited.
Shots. Here goes nothing.
Whoa. Ah. Oh, you know, I almost used no boost on that board. Completely forgot. That's pretty bad. Next. Mission complete. Clear stage 6. Jeez, look at all that. That look like doesn't look like any gear I'll be switching out to.
Easy there, everything's cool. Are you here to rescue me?
Mm-hmm.
Can't tell you how much I appreciate it.
Been a while since I've seen a friendly face.
Hey, Rookie, you still in one piece?
Oh, sure. Don't even bother to ask how I am.
Sonic!
Amy?
I'm so glad.
Hold up, Amy.
Is there an exit around here? Your concern is touching, Knuckles.
Get out of here. So far, I think the cutscenes, it's been a lot of them.
Sonic,
I mean, it's
finding
pretty...
you alive is the best news we've had in months. And here's the bad news. Our intel indicates Eggman's got a weapons factory in Green
Hill. I think the voice
acting is,
it's alright, it's not spectacular, but it's definitely not bad. I think it's definitely above average voice acting. I mean, the cutscenes, I think they add something to it. They're pretty cool. I mean, I'm not, I don't really care too much for, you know, for cutscenes in general.
No kidding.
But
look,
I think the animation and the story,
I mean,
spread
thin. Can you take care of this?
It's alright. I'm not much for story and cutscenes.
Take the rookie with you.
But I mean,
you sure about this?
Just being what they are, I still, I think they're pretty good.
That's because it's cold in space. The factory is nice and warm.
It will be when it's burnt to the ground. Sonic, you take the lead. Rookie, just make sure you take good notes.
I got 6 months of payback. I'm just dying to spend. This sounds like a good start.
Stage 7, Green Hill, Arsenal Pyramid. All right, let's go.
The enemy's factory is inside the pyramid. I can send reinforcements if you don't think you can handle it.
No need. The two of us are more than enough. We'll blitz the place and open up a path for the resistance. Right, partner? Time for the two of us to team up. It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way. We'll blow past everything they throw at us. Double boost!
Alright, who do these double boost got? Boy.
Yeah, that's how it's done. We've got unstoppable speed and timing. We just have to keep this up. Bingo, found a way in.
You should be able to get into the factory through there. Stay alert.
Whoa, whoa.
This should be fun.
Oh, shoot, did I miss the red ring? I can move. Oh, no. Jeez, I must have lost a lot of things in range.
Here, huh? Making everyone work like robots. It'll be...
Whoa.
So they're building weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like robots. It'll be Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of him.
Oh, there's so many red rings. Okay. I didn't notice that until I got that one. Looks like there's like five on here. Those are just a separate thing, or if they are they factored in coming to play as far as the ranking getting those, or are they something separate as far as scoring and the ranking goes? Oh goodness, I think it's smushed today. Oh, what? Come on, man. This way. All right, now we go. I really don't know how it had me fall off the day before. That seemed kind of silly.
That was a cakewalk.
Why I was even worried.
Jeez. I've done a lot better. That was really sloppy. Yeah, I'm not gonna get A rank. What an embarrassment. Oh, I did. Nice. It doesn't show my, my red. The red rings here. I wonder if I go back in and play it, if I like have to re-get that red ring, or is it save it next time? Can I go through and get a different one? I wonder how that works. I think the only S rank I got was the
Something is attacking inside the Mystic Jungle. Silver is fighting him, or it, or whatever. Just hurry!
Guys, it's him! I'm looking forward to a second round with this guy.
Stage 8, Mystic Jungle, Luminous Forest.
Forces are scattering bombs like confetti!
We can't go on like this!
The whole place is going up in flames! Not the kind of fireworks I like! I may have got an S rank on this one. I felt like... What? Oh my goodness. When you're talking about getting an S rank, I hardly got an A rank. Mission complete, clear stage 8.
too shabby. Stage 9 versus Infinite.
This wasn't part of my agenda, but I'm always happy to crush a hero. It keeps the rabble in line, shows them that there is no one.
Does anyone but you believe your lies?
Let a real man take over, Silver.
But what's that I smell? You reek of fear. Glad to see I left an impression.
That's not fear. I ran all the way over here. And you haven't left an impression. I don't know anything about you, not even your name.
You may call me
Sonic Stinks.
Infinite. In the brief moments that remain to you.
Oh, great! See, Infinite? Now we're getting to know each other. So, what's your favorite color? Do you like long romantic walks on the beach? What's the source of your power? You can skip the first two questions if you like.
The source of my power is none of your concern.
Sorry, but you've just got to share the secret of your power with me. I insist.
You're insisting. Whoa.
Oh boy.
Whoa. Sonic.
Look out, Sonic.
Okay? Huh? Oh, there we go. Alright, so I guess I gotta follow him around. Okay. He's gonna go around, I gotta follow him, and then I can dash attack him. Oh, jeez. There we go. You don't want non-infinite? Can't handle Sonic.
Let's see how many seconds we last.
Oh.
Payback time at last.
Well.
You might have more fighting than the other rabble. Let's see how many seconds
you
last.
Oh, jeez. I thought I was gonna start here from the beginning of the stage.
Let's see how many seconds last.
Payback time at last.
Yeah, take that. Take that, Infinite. Let's go. Come on, Sonic. Oh, geez, I had a shot on him. There we go. Infinite, you do not want none of Sonic. What are you thinking? Take one more shot and you're down. Oh, shoot. Oh, I got another. I got rings. Okay. Oh, that a ring again.
Impossible. Your abilities exceed your previous data.
Unlike mechs, I can grow. I get more powerful every second.
I will teach you to hold that tongue next time. You can count on.
Oh, you're giving up already, Infinite. I see. I don't blame ya. I mean, I am a force to be reckoned with, so. Alright. through stage 9. Taking out Zavik and taking out Infinite, but I think we'll see Infinite again from what it sounds like. Eesh. Almost like the nice boost, but not as cool.
Well, you've improved since the last time, but you will still lose.
What's he doing to Sonic?
As I predicted, you're not even worth the effort to finish off.
I gotta figure out the secret of his power!
Yes, the secret. Alright, well, now we're on to stage 10. We just knocked off Infinite at stage 9, so it's 4 stages. I think we're going to stop there for this episode. So, yeah, so far so good. I mean, it's a little bit easy, but, I mean, it doesn't mean it's not fun and enjoyable and good. Super Mario Odyssey is a very easy game as well. So just keep that in mind. Just because something's easy doesn't mean it's not good. So I mean, I've been enjoying it so far. Don't see any no alarms are going off as to the gameplay. Seems pretty smooth and fluid. The voice acting seems good. The cutscenes seem good. Good variety of gameplay. The avatar, being able to customize your avatar and using your avatar is a bonus. That's definitely change the pace as far as the gameplay goes. But really enjoying it, and we're gonna keep playing and keep making some episodes until we get through this. So again, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to like and subscribe, and check you guys next time.